This is where I capped the meter off. And when I unhooked it, this meter was spinning around freehand. I tightened this up here.